We are experiencing technical difficulties. Please stay tuned.